And this is me unloading. I'm probably the only girl in Michigan that has a self-loading log truck. Up in the UP, we have a hot saw for woods equipment. We have a skidder, two processors, and two trucks. But on a day like today, I don't really think ice road truckers have anything on us. So, yeah, this is what we do. From the UP with the log truck.